So for the 2016 model year, the Civic Coupe will be available in 8 colors, with 3 of them being all new. The Aegean blue and lunar silver metallic are also offered on the 2016 sedan, but exclusive to the coupe is the new energy green. Now, I'm sure you got a chance to take a closer look at it, as it's the car that's sitting out in the lobby. And as you can see, this color is similar to the very well-received green that wrapped the Civic Coupe concept back at the New York Auto Show last year. On the interior, the coupe will be available in 2 stylish options. There's a two-tone grayish and black, as well as a two-tone ivory and black. Now, as I mentioned earlier, we spoke a lot with the compact coupe customers, and in our findings, we found that price point was most important to these customers, especially given the younger demographic that these models attract. And we also heard that cool and stylish features are super important. So for the entry-level coupe, we've loaded this trim with standard features to offer customers the best value for money. And because a coupe buyer is most concerned with style, we've provided 16-inch alloy wheels standard, in addition to providing electronic parking brake and a standard auto climate control. New for the lineup this year, we'll be introducing an LXP, which will provide the most in-demand features by customers shopping at this price point. This includes a power moonroof, smart start and smart entry, and a remote engine starter. And for customers seeking performance, the EXT offers the sporty 1.5-liter turbo motor, which provides the best balance between fuel economy and performance. And because we believe that this will be the most attractive for young, image-leading customers, we've included a standard 450-watt 10-speaker audio system, along with 17-inch alloy wheels, and connectivity via Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Now, for those opting for a more premium interior, leather will also be available this year. And lastly, the touring trim, which is the pinnacle of the coupe lineup, provides customers with advanced active safety and driver assistance with the full Honda Sensing suite of safety features. The touring trim will also include LED headlights, rain sensing wipers, and an embedded Garmin navigation system. We're also focused on expanding our genuine Honda accessory lineup. And for the 10th Gen Civic Coupe, we've geared many of these towards those styling items that we know these customers will want to purchase and want to use to personalize their vehicles. A complete list of those accessories, I believe, are in the handout that you have in front of you. And if we need more information, we can get that to you at the end of the event. And though we won't be releasing pricing until closer to the on-sale date, our intention is to keep it in line with the current Civic sedan, which means that it will be similarly priced to the outgoing 2015 Civic Coupe model. The coupe will be exclusively produced in North America at our Alliston, Ontario factory and will go on sale mid-March. So as you can see, myself and the team and everybody here are very excited to bring you the second model in the award-winning 10th generation Civic Coupe lineup. Clean, safe, incredibly fun, and connected. We'll have even more exciting announcements down the road as we introduce the new 5-door, an SI, as well as a Type R. But today, we can't wait for you to get out there and drive the all-new coupe, as it serves an important role for the Honda brand in bringing and attracting new customers to Honda.